Hello students, my name is Chef Deepak. Today we are going to learn how to make white bread. So in the white bread we are going to use flour, yeast, sugar, salt and some kind of fat. Here we are using oil. So let's start. I am going to introduce you with our ingredients. So these are our ingredients which we are going to use to make our white bread. This is refined flour. We are also going to use milk powder. We have oil here. The salt we are going to use. We have sugar also. We are going to use this sugar. And here we have two types of yeast. One is fresh yeast. You can see the texture. The fresh yeast we have. And the other one is we have is dry instant yeast. So today we are going to use this dry instant yeast. For activating this yeast, we want lukewarm water. You can see here, I'm going to use this water to activate our yeast. Okay, now our yeast is ready. You can see this. Now we are going to add salt in our flour. We have milk powder. We have to mix this little bit. You can sieve also. After mixing this, you have to add yeast. After putting yeast, just mix this flour, and after mixing we are going to knead this flour so that we can get desired texture, or we can get gluten out of flour so that our bread will become soft. And now you can see we have prepared one dough here, but this dough is not yet prepared because it's not elastic here. And for the bread making, we want our dough a little bit elastic, right? So now what we are going to do, we are just going to add a little bit of oil. Then after we are going to do stretching of this dough. And how we will do that stretching? By putting our dough on working table. And here I am going to stretch this and I will show you how we are going to do this. Now we are going to stretch this. And how we will do this? By using our palm, okay? Like that. Like this we have to do. So that our dough become little stretchable, or gluten will form in this dough. So now you can see our dough is ready. And how we will check that our dough is ready for the bread? By using one test. That called windscreen test. You have to take little bit of your dough, then you have to stretch this dough like this. See, like this you have to stretch it. See, this is very stretchable. That means our dough is ready for the white bread. And now we are going to keep our dough for fermentation. It will take 40 to 45 minutes at a warm place, okay? So now we are keeping our dough in a bowl. You have to grease this bowl first. Bottom of this bowl should be greased with the oil. Then we have to cover our dough with clean wrap, or you can use clean duster to cover it so that it will prevent drying of our top portion of our dough. Right? So now we are keeping this for 40 to 45 minutes at warm. Now you can see our fermentation process is done here. After fermentation, the other step is to knock out our dough so that we can take out excess air from our dough. So for that, we have to grease our hands and we have to knock it like this. After this, we are going to keep our dough for resting It will take 10 minutes. After that, we will do further steps. Now you can see our dough is rested for 10 minutes. After that, we have to shape our dough. Here we are going to make white loaf. For that, we are taking 400 grams. So it is almost 400 grams and we are going to shape it. So now we are going to shape our loaf. For that, just do like this. So now our loaf is ready. This is the size we are going to give and we are putting this on baking tray. So here we are going to keep our dough for proving for at least 40. So now we are going to put our dough in proving chamber. Here our dough is going to prove for at least 45 to 1 hour. After that we will take out this and we are going to bake this dough. So now we are going to bake our loaf in this oven, and for baking we have to preheat our oven. For this loaf we are setting our temperature of oven on 200 degrees Celsius. And it will take 20 minutes to bake this loaf. Okay, now 45 minutes is over now. Now we are going to check our dough. Wow, it's already proof. Now we are going to put this loaf in baking. So now we are keeping our loaf for the baking. It will take 20 minutes and after that we will check it again. Okay, 20 minutes is over. Now we are going to check our bread is done or not. So it looks, it's already baked. So we are going to take it out. For taking out, I am using the gloves, which is heat resistant. Wow, now you can see our bread is baked. I'm taking it out now. So after taking this out from the oven, we have to grease this with a little bit of oil so that it will become shiny. And after this, we have to keep it for 10 minutes and then we can serve it to the guest. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope today you learn how to make white bread. So in the next video, I will teach you some cookies. Thank you again for watching this video.